First of all, Dustin's a great guy.
Yeah.
And just, you know, like a lot of people, got dealt a kind of crappy hand.
Well, it's a really standard problem, I think, nowadays to have a degree in something and not be able to get a job and then be saddled with crazy debt and, like, just what do you do? I guess the most surprising thing about this episode for me was realizing that something that's so stigmatized and socially judged is something that could happen to anyone.
Yeah, I mean, the craziest thing about this investigation was probably that, you know, Anthony's interpretation of what was going on was so filtered through his own lens.
Yeah. He's a hardworking guy. He doesn't want to take any handouts from anybody. He wants to earn his own way, and he's got an apartment and a girlfriend who sounds like she loves him. And it seems like he's going to be all right.
So many weird things, finding out that he pays cash and disappeared in the middle of the night. And
oh my God, on paper, that's the shadiest character
the Facebook thing
ever had.
Yeah.